Moving along to the Santa Barbara Ashram, 70 acres of a former avocado ranch in Santa Barbara. It was a beautiful location. We purchased it in 1976. Very rustic setting, very different from the very refined environment that we had in San Francisco, but different types of learning experiences happened there. And we were able to get a home for Gurudev in Montecito, the nearby town, a beautiful home where he wintered many years. So part of the time I lived at the ashram, part of the time I served as caretaker at La Paz, which was the name for Gurudev's house. And I still remember setting up for his visits and how playful he was. So one time, the house is all ready for him to come. He goes in, he's inspecting everything, and someone had made him a lotus clock. It was a wooden clock, but it had somehow the different symbols that are in lotus were there instead of numbers. And to my understanding, the clock no longer worked because it stopped showing correct time a while back. So Gurudev asked me, he said, "Karunananda, what's wrong with the clock?" I said, "It's broken, Gurudev." He said, "It's broken?" I said, "Yeah, it stopped working." So he picks it up, turns it around, pulls out the batteries. He said, "Karunananda, it just needs new batteries." And he was sort of scolding me for not knowing that or something, but the scolding seemed so out of proportion to the incident. And normally when you're with your guru, you try to always be very respectful and calm and receiving of his training and all, but I just burst out hysterical laughing. I thought it was the funniest thing that I hadn't thought of it and that he was making such a big deal of it. Both of those things just struck me as so funny, and I just genuinely couldn't stop laughing. And when he saw that I wasn't going to stop laughing, he joined in and started laughing too. And then his final comment was, "Karunananda, they're sending women to the moon today. Please learn something about electricity." So anyway, it was just a fun experience.